Rivendell has become an island, storms raging upon all sides. The last elves of Middle-earth have gathered with me here to make our final stand. Should the elves of Rivendell fail to halt Sauron's onrushing tide, little will remain to resist the smothering darkness. We must sacrifice our immortality here, in service of all that yet survives in Middle-earth.
We gotta regroup quick! Grab that area inside and bait! Dogs, we need the self ground for us orcs.
Tower with that fair, you coward!
You dare, you maggot! We got us a signal fire! Cut through to the bell tower with that fire, you coward! Some elf history. Elfkin shows his cowardly face. Slay him!
Avenge our kin!
Wants it now! Elrond dropped his ring of power! Get it and take it to the gate! Master needs that ring! You die's ring! Lord Sauron will like that! Bring that elf ring to the gate! Master wants it now! Elves and get that river house. Sit up, bus stop. To the river house. Elves and get that river house. The river house is now the orc house. Good work, boys. Now let's finish the job. Find that elf. Kill Legolas dead. Kill the elf king. Put an end to all these elves.
The meaning of bravery! not falter.
Get Legolas! You're afraid of a little elf? Get to Elrond! Slay the Elf King now!
You shall not survive my wrath!
We need that elf killed, so do it!
There is much fury in them!
My people could not defeat the Orc horde. Only a handful survived to carry on the fight. I was one of those unfortunate few. Only the kindest and most pure of Middle-earth's inhabitants still remain. And now the shadow of the Dark Lord prepares to fall upon them as well.